Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I want to show you how to create a Google Ads account without entering your billing information, which is something Google Ads forces you to do normally if you create a brand new account. Now, unfortunately, a lot of the content and videos out there right now are outdated. So the method shown just no longer works because what they show is that you need to create an MCC. And here I am in my MCC account. You're going to click plus here. You're going to click on create new account. And before this did work, I'm not sure exactly when it stopped working, but I know at least a few months ago it was still working. So it was a pretty recent change Google Ads did that now, if you click here, your account needs to have spent more than $1,000 and you need to have a history of policy compliance before you can create new accounts. So for those of you guys that are totally brand new, this method no longer works. And so what I did was I created a brand new email, ivanmana1234@gmail.com. Everything is totally new and I'm gonna show you exactly how to bypass this billing screen. All right, are you ready? Let's get to it. So we're gonna click on new Google Ads account and let me guide you through the steps. So over here, what we're gonna do is we're gonna click on skip campaign creation because we can do that after, right? So and then here you will be prompted to enter your details, your country, your time zone. So I'm gonna enter here real quick, Canada. Canadian dollar. And then let's suppose we don't want anything, right? Or let's suppose we do want to receive tips. We can click yes, and then we can click on submit. And sometimes your account will be instantly created without needing to enter billing. Other times it will not. In this case, okay, I got lucky and I was able to just create my campaign. But if not, then what you guys would have to do is you would have to delete this account, okay? You would have to delete it. And then you would have to create a new account several times over until when you hit yes to these options or you hit no, you will be able to create this new account. So unfortunately, in this case, I got lucky. But if you click on, let's see, yes, yeah, that's fine. We're gonna skip this. But you should be able to create a new account. So once you close this one, I'm gonna give it a second. I'm gonna pause the video and resume once this is deleted. All right, so I don't know why it's taken so long to load. Honestly, I have no idea. So what I'm gonna do is just go to this other account I have here, Steve19991212. And I'm gonna click on create new Google Ads account here. We're gonna click on create new account. And then you wanna follow through the same steps, right? Sometimes you might get lucky, sometimes not. In this case, you don't even have an option to skip the campaign process. So you can just click next. You just keep on clicking skip manually. Keep skip, leave campaign creation. And then over here, they're asking you for this stuff. You're gonna click on continue. And then see for this account now, they're asking you for payment details, right? So this one you can't skip. So if they ask for this screen, then you have to come in here, you have to delete the account and then create a new one. Or you can just go back to the MCC if you have it. And then from the MCC, you have the create new account option. But normally it's better to just, here, you can create a new account. Normally it's better to just delete it. Here, if we refresh, this was the original account that we set up without billing, right? If you go into billing, billing setup, as you can see here, it's still not set up, right? Everything's blank, but I'm able to still come in here, click on campaigns and create new campaigns without needing to enter anything. And yeah, that's what it is. Thanks for watching. Hope this was helpful. Let me know in the comments if you need to see anything else or if something is unclear, and I'll see you guys in the next video.